The Chemical Weapons Convention bans chemical weapons, but the possibility of a chemical weapons attack still remains. How does the OPCW help member states prepare for and respond to such an attack? Even though the convention bans chemical weapons and helps prevent their reemergence, being prepared if an attack does occur is the best way for member states to protect their citizens and limit the impact of a chemical weapons attack. To do that, member states develop protection programs against chemical weapons. This may include research and development, as well as the exchange of materials, equipment, and scientific knowledge. For transparency, member states annually submit to the OPCW information about their national protection programs. Some member states might lack the technological or financial means to develop a protection program. Others may have more pressing priorities. To ensure the security of all member states, it is crucial that outside help is available. The OPCW provides expert advice and programs to help member states prepare. The program for a specific country may include trainings in laboratory skills, sampling and analysis, medical treatment of chemical attack victims, first response, and how to request and receive assistance in the event of a chemical weapons attack. Member states are also obliged to provide assistance upon request by contributing to a voluntary fund for assistance, concluding agreements with the OPCW concerning the procurement of assistance, or declaring the kind of assistance it might provide in response to an appeal by the OPCW. If a chemical weapons attack does occur, or if a member state believes an attack is threatened, it may submit a request for emergency assistance. Assistance provided by member states could include the provision of detection, decontamination, and protective equipment, alarm systems, antidotes, medical advice, or humanitarian assistance. When requested by a member state, the Technical Secretariat can provide a range of assistance in case of a chemical weapons attack or a threatened attack. An OPCW team could be deployed within hours of an attack to provide urgent assistance, advice, and to support the coordination of response efforts from other international organizations. Member states can also request technical advice and assistance from the Technical Secretariat, such as assistance in identifying chemical agents used in an attack. The Chemical Weapons Convention provides for formal investigations to be carried out by the Technical Secretariat should there be allegations of the use of chemical weapons. These are called Investigations of Alleged Use, IAUs. These are either triggered through a member state requesting emergency assistance or by a member state requesting a challenge inspection on another. An investigation of alleged use establishes the facts around the alleged use of chemical weapons and provides a basis from which the Executive Council might consider further action. If the alleged use of chemical weapons involves a country that is not a member state of the OPCW or is on territory that is not controlled by a member state, the OPCW can provide assistance as part of a UN coordinated response. Learn more at opcw.org.